So I had a guy approach me at the range when I was enjoying my new Sig Spear LT, and he told me that I was running my optic wrong. Instead of running it up here where I had it, he told me I should be running it up here. Have any of you guys ever heard of anything like that? And why would you run your optic at the front of the rail as opposed to the traditional spot, which is towards the front of your upper receiver? Does running your optic forward have any advantage? Let me know down in the comments below.